You want to know how to edit the Insta360 1X files or your footage into the OneR app? I show you the way how. There are two options and you can enjoy the features, which is smart tracking, multicut, star labs, and all the features you can enjoy also with the 1X in your OneR app. Stay tuned. So no matter which camera you're using, if you're using the 1X or the Evo camera, if you want to connect your phone with the Insta360 1X, you just need to turn on Wi-Fi. So you go in the settings. From settings, you go in Wi-Fi and you turn Wi-Fi on. And then you go to your phone. When you go to your phone, you go into settings. I use iPhone, but you also can do this in Android. You go to the Wi-Fi settings and you choose 1X. And now are both connected. Then you go in the Insta360 1R app, which you want to enjoy the new features. And if you go in the Insta360 1R app, you also can use the Insta360 1X with the 1R app, or you just go to album and you download the video clips you have on your 1X. And then you can edit with the 1R app. Super easy. Now I want to show you how you can import your footage from your MacBook into the 1R app. Okay, what do you need to do? First, take your MacBook, then your iPhone, and connect it with your computer. If you have connected your iPhone with your computer, now you go into the Finder. In the Finder, you can see now your iPhone. When you go to the iPhone, you choose Files. When you are on Files, you look for the Insta360 1R folder and then delay the import folder. Create on your desktop a new folder called Import, then copy your Insta360 files into the folder. At next, you take the folder Import and drag and drop it in the 1R app. The larger your files are, the longer it takes to import, but make sure you just wait. Then what you do is eject your iPhone. Then you're going back to your phone. You're going to the 1R app. At next, you're going to album and you see at local your footage. That's all. And now you can enjoy all the nice features from the 1R app, which is short lab. You can do HDR photos with 9 photos. Also the star labs, fast cut, multi-view edit. There's a bunch of new features in the 1R app, and you can use now the Insta360 1X in your 1R app. Let me know in the comments down below if you use the 1X with the 1R app and how this works for you, and which option you choose if you connect it with your computer and you edit your files to the 1R app, or if you connected your 1X camera with your 1R app, let me know. I hope you liked this video. Hit the like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and we'll see us in the next video. Cameras are rolling. Backlight, front light, camera, monitor. That's how it is. You want to stay here?